This is eye doctor. And specialist in cornea, that means we take the important part of the cornea. We learn on the cornea and how to treat the corneal disease. And about the refractive surgery is how to correct the refractive error that can be happened. Myopia, nearsightedness, farsightedness, or presbyopia. We learn how to correct this problem. This is refractive surgery.
So when a patient comes in, you see them straight away. What do you do with any patient?
With any patients. Normally patients come here, we check about all the problem that can be happened in the eye, the problem that patients have. Myopia, about the refractive error, about the dry eye, about other problems that may be, can be problems in the operative room. We check the patients here, we define the power of refractive error with this machine.
First you check through these machines. What are you checking for here?
We check the eye structure. We check the eye condition, eye, cornea, conjunctiva, pterygium or pincicula, cataract.
Without getting too technical, what is the main thing you're looking for?
The main thing that I want to look is the cornea is suitable to do the LASIK surgery or not.
Can you show us on your computer as well what's happening here?
What's happening here? Okay, patients come here, press the chin here. Okay, and I look at the microscope to see the corneal surface, to see the lens inside the eyeball, to see the conjunctiva. If everything's okay, no dry eye, no other problem, we change the patient to this machine. Okay. Okay, patient can look past the hole to see the object inside. We need to determine the power of the refractive error that my patients had by this machine. Example, with the right eye, can you read the number inside?
6, 3, 4, 6, 2.
Okay, that's good. And what about the left eye? Can you read?
2, 6, 6, 2.
Okay. Is it better?
What?
1 and 2. Which one is better?
Yeah. 8, 3, 4, 6, 2.
Like this, we determine the power that we need to correct.
Just on the camera on this computer.
Yes, it is only lovely. Because we take short time, maybe we need long time to depower of myopia, astigmatism, and the axis time.
Right.
Okay.
Yes. If you need treatment following this check, then what are the choices of treatment?
What is the choice of treatment here is LASIK or PRK. Both of the treatment is use laser to reshape the cornea. We need to talk with patient about the pros and cons of each method, and we decided together which method is the best for each patient.
What does PRK mean?
Okay, PRK is come from photorefractive keratectomy. It's one method to before we use the laser to reshape the cornea, we just scrape the outermost layer of the cornea out. Take the kicking the laser and put the contact lens to cover and let the epithelium to grow in to healing. Okay.
And today you're opening a new LASIK center. Does this mean you have the most up-to-date technologically advanced equipment? Yeah.
That's true, because now we have the latest version of the LASIK machine here and the new program to correct the presbyopia. Presbyopia means when we get older, maybe older than 40, we lost ability of reading. As we can read here, when we get 40, 45, not read here, we need to extent, the distance. This is the problem that we presbyopia. We have the program to correct this problem too. This is the new one.
Is that what's special about the new machine or new LASIK machine? Is it so much more better than the old one?
Actually, the problem that to correct presbyopia, there's many methods. This is the latest one. Mm-hmm. In